We don't need lectures or invitations from Republicans about the border or border policies.